Shall be joyful in Yahweh. It shall rejoice in his salvation.
Thank you. in return. It's a call to give your love away. Yeah. It's a call to hope for the hope of glory. It's a call to live, to grow in grace and try and learn what it means to give your life away. Join together, we're stronger hand in hand.
Come and struggle,
come into the everyday man.
Come and take away,
yeah, the body and the blood.
Come and save us,
for God so loved the world.
What we need
is a common creed. Common creed. Thank you.
mighty river I may never see, but I find myself an altar in an old-fashioned church, and my river of Jordan that will be.
Set them on my way
to the river of Jordan.
Elder, to the chosen lady and her children whom I love in truth, and not I only, but also all those who know the truth, for the truth's sake which remains in us, and it will be with us forever. Grace, mercy, and peace will be with us from God the Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of the Father, in truth and love. I rejoice greatly that I have found some of your children walking in truth, even as we have been commanded by the Father. Now I beg you, dear lady, not as though I wrote to you a new commandment, but that which we had from the beginning, that we love one another. This is love, that we should walk according to his commandments. This is the commandment, even as you heard from the beginning, that you should walk in it. For many deceivers have gone out into the world, those who don't confess that Jesus Christ came in the flesh. This is the deceiver and the antichrist. Watch yourselves, that we don't lose the things which we have accomplished, but that we receive a full reward. Whoever transgresses and doesn't remain in the teaching of Christ doesn't have God. He who remains in the teaching, the same has both the Father and the Son. If anyone comes to you and doesn't bring this teaching, don't receive him into your house and don't welcome him. For he who welcomes him participates in his evil deeds. Having many things to write to you, I don't want to do so with paper and ink, but I hope to come to you and to speak face to face, that our joy may be made full. The children of your chosen sister greet you. Amen.
And
Yahweh bless you and keep you. Yahweh make his face to shine on you and be gracious to you. Yahweh lift up his face toward you and give you peace. Thank you.